Morning, guys. How are you today? I know you guys are like, Ashley, where have you been? You said you were going to start filming. You haven't started filming. If you guys can't see, I'm in a new place for you guys that have been watching me for a while. Thank you to the guys that have stayed around. Sorry, I look like a mess. I just got through traveling from OKC to Minneapolis. And while we are here, I am going to start filming again. These will go up actually after I get back, but I will start filming and we're gonna do the Mall of America and just other stuff downtown. So, and I am gonna bring you guys along with me. When better to start filming again than now? But I wanted, while I was here, to go ahead and start by doing a room tour. I wanted to film coming here this morning, but it was so early that it was dark out and I would not have been able to get the footage or anything like that. So let's get up to the, ooh, look at that lighting, front of the room here, and I will show you guys the room tour. Here is lovely door when you walk in. And then from the door, you can see there's a microwave on that side. There is a Keurig, and then refrigerator with my cherry Coke that I got earlier from the airport. And then you come to this side, you got your ice bucket, little shelf, this beautiful mirror, there's me. And then let's turn back to the door. Here is the bathroom. And then you've got like your Kleenexes, you got a ring light around there, me again, all your little soaps, sink, toilet, towels, and bathtub. Let's come out of here. And you're gonna start walking into the room. Let's get it better over here. You have this cabinet right here. I never did open it, so let's see what's in here. There is an ironing board, iron, laundry safe. Then we have, for here, you have a bench, which I put my bag on for right now, and then some little hangers, which, as you guys can tell, I put my jacket and my purse on there. And then you have the TV along with the dresser, my phone and stuff, room keys, the what do you call it thing? Remote control, drawers, desk. Not really sure what this is. I'm sure some, oh, this one say, I thought it was a light, but I wasn't sure. And then come over to this side of the room, you have this cute little chair right there. The lamp and two queen size beds. I hope you guys enjoyed this first new video back, and please make sure you hit that subscribe button. Please give this video a thumbs up, and I will talk to you guys in the next video. Bye.